Mary of the Church of the Holy Trinity. Joining us now on stage is Colleen Lavallee, the resident of Alexandra Park, not too far from here. She's been a resident of the Atkinson Co-op for 12 years and has raised her three children in that community, and it is a community. She believes strongly in the strengths of it and the people who live in it. She is here tonight because she understands that there is a message that needs to be shared with the larger community. Colleen.